Yo, Rome's, turn me up, yo. Don't kill me, though. I'm deaf and shit. Yo, Balt. What up, nigga? Yo, you should drop some, like.
This is an empty place.
Exactly. Yeah. This shit is like some more throwback shit. But now we like a 90. We like a 91, 94, some shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Loop Pack was about to pop. Art of Origin. Y'all had Mana Shop. You know what I mean?
This is an empty place, Paul. Trust me.
Boom Bap is life. I put the every in everything, and the only thing that I care about is the fact that I don't care about anything. Yeah. My heart empty, a promise that I made to a dying man. I use the sharpened handle of a hot frying pan and remove your wife's diaphragm.
What?
I'll make you die on the gram. My IQ is a high exam. I defeat that's a lie and a scam.
Yeah.
Drunk off Jack Daniels, wearing flannels like hillbillies. Bar fight, I was outnumbered, but you can't kill Achilles.
Ever.
Coins for the devil's boatman. I'll be the illest you witness for the time that God opened your eyes until Chino closes them. Control syllables like an inbred carny does a Ferris wheel. What you hear is real. I fuck bitches better when the hair is real. Stomp you with the heel of my Timberland shoes until your face is broken like plastic seals on a package of pills you shouldn't use.
Yeah.
You ain't that dude if the sight of blood will have you fainting. As an artist, we suffer so much, that's why it's called a painting.
Trust me, don't go there.
Get the fuck out of here. Leaving you a steaming pile of bile and organs. War is hell, but peace is fucking boring.
Yeah.
Unless I'm snoring as a human being, I'm downright awful. Having a psychotic breakdown, still thinking everything is normal. I deliver blood-soaking lines with angry lungs like I smoke crack and did cardio at the same time. Don't answer the door if I knock, knock. Sharon Tate, my talent illustrates how your life story is a real fake.
For real.
I'm more than ill, drive a snowmobile over your face. Offending me's like becoming vegetarian, a lot of mistakes.
Okay.
I eviscerate, keeping my life in a disarray. The dark art that I twist to make, trust me, you don't want to participate. My participles only sophisticate. Hard particles and bizarre bars that start to initially shape into a crystal phase.
Yeah.
Riddled with missile ricochets and spun with spinning spindles that are akin to a dimple that's inside a calm Hindu's gaze.
Yeah.
You can't gaze through a window cage. My mental cave inside of your chest, I place the blade right where a hiccup stays. I spit strange with a misfit's rage. Beat you until the scars all over your brains keloid and remain like little graves.
Get them
states. Schizophrenic code is on my ID. While verses that I've written are being studied at MIT.
Woo! This is an empty place, Lord. Trust me, don't go there.
Get the fuck out of here. My verses are adventures that have passion, murder, and mayhem. Like sick novels of hatred to any fate that opens them. I'm potent it, act civil to my mood shifts. Then what I spit is filthy and in the bed comforters you find at Motel 6.
Real
I'm sharper, clever, and strong. Whatever I'm on, I'm a beast. If you're the devil in a song, that I've reached heaven levels beyond. Native 7-0-con, animal tongue. You're admitted, pitiful, minimal brawn. Barbosa the barbarian, Sumerian like Conan. Refer to me as Kron. The discipline of steel that's missing from the field that I stand out in like a farmer on every song. I'm a dinosaur, leaving your baby's mama vagina sore. What is my romantic life like? Have you saw? Piranha, carnivore, condor, slapping the bronze contour off of the jaw of your horse, spilling makeup all over my marble floor?
It's crazy!
Don't give a fuck when I'm upset. I'll dance with a mummy of your mommy still half alive at a parade for the Day of the Dead.